Hol mal den Hasen ins Bild, weil wir werden sowieso uns nur für die eine oder für die andere Variante entscheiden. Okay, das heißt, ich glaube, ich finde es ganz schön, wir haben ihn im Bild.
Ja, alles klar.
Alles im Bild, ne? Du weißt, ja. So auf der Höhe ist er ab, also ab hier ist im Bild.
Ich kann ihn auch einfach hochnehmen.
Meine ich ja.
Genau.
Wie willst du denn sonst ins Bild holen? Wenn kommt von alleine kommt, dann mache ich nie ins Bild.
Du bist nur für ein Mensch.
Für den Inhalt der nun folgenden Sendung wurden keine Tiere, Pflanzen oder kleine Darsteller benutzt. Die Gespräche entstanden mit Ausnahme einiger Zitate ausschließlich in freier Improvisation. Wir wünschen Ihnen gute Unterhaltung.
Renate? Wir setzen noch mal an. Renate?
Lutke? Hallihallo.
Und herzlich willkommen zu unserer Sendung Zeitstöfchen.
Die ein Versuch ist.
Und kein Versprechen. Es ist nicht der Berg, der dich hindert. Nein, es ist der Kiesel in deinem Schuh.
In deinem Schuh.
Unser Gast heute.
Mahatma Gandhi.
Unser Gast.
Mahatma Gandhi.
Nope. Nope, I stay in Berlin, I tell you. No. Not my problem. Take the body wherever you want. I stay in Berlin. You stay in India. Oh, I have to stop. Welcome.
Welcome, Mr. Mahatma Gandhi. Namaste.
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 Namaste. Very good.
It's my first interview in English, so I hope you understand everything.
Everything. Very good. Your English, very good.
Thank you. Yeah, I think for me, understanding is nothing about the language. It's more about the spirit and the heart, maybe. Do you agree?
I agree perfectly, I have to say. I really agree perfectly. Can I ask you something?
Yes.
Where is your spirit?
I don't know.
You don't know? You love cutely. I love you. Love you. Love your cute smile. You don't know?
No.
If you want, I can show you a spirit.
Yeah, later, I think. I think we first do the interview, some more questions. Another question is, do you have something like a sentence for the human being, for the human being to live in a good way? What? An advice, maybe.
Best thing to live on, I think, is to do the yoga salutation every morning, the sun salutation with the morning snake. I think it's the best you can do. Second you can do is use ABC weapon whenever you can.
You mean ABC alphabet for the children to write and ABC to learn?
No, I mean ABC weapon. Atom weapon, and I mean the weapon, the bomb. Just the bomb, and I mean the chemical weapon, chemical bomb. Just throw the chemical bomb whenever you can.
What?
It's not an act of violence. It's just an act of throwing the bomb.
You mean the heart bomb?
No, I mean the real bomb. You don't have to understand. What is that? Is it a camera?
Yes, it's our camera.
Can I say hello to my grandma?
Sure.
Hello, Grandma. Here is Mahatma, Mahatma Gandhi, your grandson. I want to say, if you like, just throw the bomb now. Right into the TV station.
What? You told your grandmother to throw a bomb into the TV station?
Yes.
Your grandma has a bomb?
Yes, Grandma, you can throw the bomb down into this TV station.
No.
Throw the bomb
Don't do it. What would you tell her?
Why? Now is the best moment. She did the morning salutation with the snake in the morning glory. Now she throws the bomb. It's just natural. Into this TV station. Grandma, why you don't throw the bomb? What are you doing there?
I'm sorry, I just...
What? We talk enough. Stop language. Let us get physical. Maybe have the last sentence for the world. My sentence is, if you paint the holy cow with a different color, it's still the holy cow, but you have to pay the color. Come on, maybe we do some yoga now.
Okay.
Und nächste Woche auf unserer Chaiselonge.
Conny!
Pack die Badehose ein, nimm dein kleines Schwesterlein, denn um 8 müssen wir zu Hause sein.
Rutger!
Los! Conny!
Rutger!
Ist gut, es ist gut.
Es ist gut!
Fertig, ich muss kackern.